Tokyo is the first entrance into Tema Port, which is Tema Harbor, which is one of the largest harbors in Accra, and actually imports and exports internationally. Supplying not only Ghana, but also other West African countries, such as Mali, Senegal. Burkina Faso.